any sin I'm in, I always find so thrilling. I'm a ghoul, and I simply drool at the chance I have to circumvent a rule. But I'm so glad that they make them, 'cause if not, I could not break them. And that would be so cruel a thing to do to any ghoul. I'm a weasel, I'm a punk, I'm a no-good, low-down skunk. I'm a scoundrel, I'm a scam. I'll scam anyone I can, I'm a heel who loves to steal. I can't conceal how much a heel, a little stealing makes me feel. When others' things I covet, when I rip them off, I love it. I just can't contain my zeal. It's so appealing when I steal. So take the time and make the climb to slime and grime and grime sublime before you're past your prime. I promise if you do it, you'll find there's nothing to it. Before long, you'll be someone who'll be almost bad as I am. Shove anyone I can be nice, if to entice a pretty girl into a well of sin and vice. So I'm inviting any maiden whose affections need degrading. Bring yourself and also bring a friend, that would be nice. I'm a cad, and I'll be awfully glad to make a cad by cad of any decent lad. The victim market's overheating, there's demand over there for cheating. So I need scads of these lads whom I can mutate into cads. But me, I just can't. I'm just an unadulterated miscreant. This wicked life I treasure, it brings me so much pleasure. I know it's mean and evil, and I should stop it, but I shan't.